This discovery leads us to believe that the Maute group has already established presence in Metro Manila.
On Tuesday, the police and the military gave contradicting statements on the supposed presence of the Maute terror group in Metro Manila. The PNP said members of the Maute group are in the metropolis, but the armed forces said they have yet to monitor the group's presence in Metro Manila. But Quezon City Police Director Guillermo Eliazar asserts it was a joint operation between the Philippine National Police and the Armed Forces of the Philippines that led to the arrest of suspected Maute member Nasip Sarip Ibrahim, who allegedly helped members of another terror group, Ansar al-Khilafa Philippines, or AKP, in their attempted bombing in the U.S. Embassy area last November. It's a claim echoed by National Police Chief Ronald De La Rosa.
Itong nahuli natin, this is not only an operation of the PNP, kasama ang ipin ito. Meron nagkakapasok dyan, nagdadala, na nakuha nga din ang bomba. But hindi talaga sila nagtatagal dyan sa Metro Manila. Makapasok man, sandali lang. Withdraw ka agad.
Meanwhile, the AFP has backtracked on their earlier statement. They are now saying it's possible members of the Maute group are now in the country's capital.
We cannot discount the possibility that the members of the Maute group that is now subject of our operations in Central Mindanao will do, or their supporters may do, diversionary attacks, diversionary tactics upang sa ganon may ease up ang kasalukuyan nating intensive operation na ginagawa sa Central Mindanao.
Police officials have now recommended a no-inspection, no-ride policy for vehicles transported via roll-on, roll-off vessels or RORO to concerned agencies. Their investigation revealed improvised explosive devices or IEDs are moved around the country this way. Jeff Canoy, ABS-CBN News.